Hello everyone, so in this video I will be showing you how to solve the error could not connect, server may not be running, unable to connect to localhost in MySQL workbench. So first thing what you do is you need to go to start and you need to search for services. Okay, just search services. And you will be getting services app like this, so just click on open. So in the services dialog box, you need to just search for MySQL, which is M, because the services are ordered in alphabetical order. So here we'll be having MySQL and MySQL 80. So MySQL is like automatic startup type, so it will just turn on and off automatically. But we are having MySQL 80 as manual. So just let me just select MySQL 80 and I will just start the service. So it will take some time for you to start the service. So as you can see here, we are having MySQL 80 stop, pause, restart, which means that our service has been started and it's currently showing you running. And if you have like something like manual in this startup type for MySQL, try starting this service as well, because if I now start this service, it will like show this kind of error. But if it isn't showing you automatic or if it shows manual for MySQL, try starting it as well. So once you're done with the services dialog box, what you need to do is you need to close your connection. Okay, just click this close connection and just open your connection again and just enter your password. And now as you can see here, we aren't getting that error and we are now in your SQL editor. Okay, so you can just code and you can just execute the code. So I hope you have found this video useful. Mine is a programming channel. I run many videos in SQL, SQL queries, interview questions, as well as programming videos in C, C++, Java, Python, as well as 3D animation in Blender. So do check out the rest of my channel, subscribe and support me. Thanks for watching.